God's attribute.
You believe in my ministry, you want to support my ministry, and you consider it's a fertile ground you want to sow. You can sow with your offering, you can sow with anything you want to do. When you do that, you are exercising faith. But that people will gather before you, I even understand there is even process of you admitting them to be your sons, sons of the prophet. You will pay certain fee, some of them, so that you can be as great, great, great as, great as. That principle they taught you, I repeat, that principle is from the pit of hell. It is nothing but a product of commercialization of the gospel. Ha! Who has bewitched us to this level?